Getting laid off from a job is brutal. It brings front and center all the insecurities about what happens next, but it can also be a chance for reinvention.
That's what one man decided to do when he lost his job at Target. But he didn't just reinvent himself, he's helping others turn their career dreams into reality.
New rules.
I landed on my feet.
Means new life for Christopher Webley.
Visually, how do you see that looking?
Permission to pursue his passion started the day he was laid off from Target headquarters instead of leaving the city.
I chose to stay here because the community needed this. They needed a resource in the community to where they can monetize their efforts.
The fabric engineer took more than $100,000 of his own money and purchased this storefront on North Laurie. Yes, he had no job and dumped more than $100,000 of his own cash into something new.
I did. It was a huge, I wouldn't call it a huge risk. I'm an engineer, so it was a calculated risk. I think the community was ready for something new.
He calls it New Rules, a 4,000 square foot marketplace that combines retail, shared workspace, and the possibility to rent the space for events.
People have approached the issues that plague our community with the same solutions. And it's, same solutions, same outcome. So New Rules was an intentional effort to disrupt the narrative that currently exists in North Minneapolis.
The city of Minneapolis pitched in too, matching Chris's investment through the Great Streets Facade Improvement Program.
Chris's work with New Rules is just extraordinary, and so this is what we want to see. Like, this is why the city is here, to make these types of investments to diverse businesses that can really attract young creative professionals to our city.
So far, Minneapolis has awarded about 600 of these grants to various storefronts, investing nearly $1.5 million, giving young entrepreneurs an opportunity to thrive.
Yeah, so this is a t-shirt that I printed on.
Legacy X is one of the tenants at New Rules. Legacy designs and sells clothing and says many entrepreneurs starting out
have never been in a shop, have never been in a retail space before.
But New Rules provides a new platform.
Having a space to work out of and to connect with other designers and to connect with photographers, because I think that everything you need to start a business, not even just in fashion, will be done here. You'd be connecting and rubbing shoulders with the people in this space.
Chris says the day he got laid off was the start to his best life chapter.
I have no ill will towards Target or what happened. It's a new day and we're here to solve problems. So that's why New Rules.
And it is important to underscore that Chris is not a Minneapolis native. He is from North Carolina. Like so many transplants, a great career opportunity led him here. And also, you heard in the story that he poured in $100,000 of his own money.
Right.
He spent the last year saving. He had to make interior and exterior upgrades to the building before the city would contribute.
How long how long was he in the Twin Cities before he got laid off at Target?
So he'd been here about 9 months.
That's it?
Oh, wow.
And he invested in this community after 9 months in that big of a way?
During the 9 months that he was here, he found a connection with North Minneapolis.
Yeah.
He interviewed after he was laid off from Target, but decided, I want to stay here. He said, this is my calling. And when he was walking out of the door at Target, he tells his story about how he called his dad on the phone and said, you may not agree with me, but this is what I think I'm going to do. And here we are, a year later,
good
a year
for
and
him.
A half later.
Chris
what
is
a
the
great
best.
Story.
Chris, you're the best.
Rock on, Chris.
Yeah,
thanks,
seriously,
Adrian.
Chris 2020. Calling it right now.